They need four more yards of offense to win this football game. Down 36-33 in the first overtime. First and goal to go. Just inside the Gator five. Rockets the running back. Trips left. They bring backs in motion. KJ in the gun. Gets the snap. Gonna throw off play action. Complete. Touchdown, Arkansas. Arkansas wins. Tyrone Broden with a catch. The Hogs flood the field. The six-game losing skid is over. The Hogs celebrate in Gainesville. First win ever in the Swamp. It's going to be a happy flight back to Fayetteville.
I'm telling you what, we got a good football team of good people. We got a tough football team.
Shout out to Kenny Gang.
Come on.
Turn it!
Hey, how about them Hogs? As we welcome you to Razorback Football with Sam Pittman, Razorbacks win in Gainesville. Coach, what a day.
Oh, man. How about them kids, man? Kenny Guyton coming in and rushed for over 200 and some yards. And I mean, just what a day and what a great win. We never beat them here before in the history of the program. Just a really, I'm so happy for the kids and the coaches.
You'd not had many opportunities to celebrate in that locker room. No. I bet that was fun.
Oh, man. I just wanted to keep going on and on and on. But I'm just so proud of those guys. Boy, what a great team win. You know, Cam Little kicking a 49-yarder to help us get into overtime, and just all the work that the kids had put in, and everybody had two tackles that hadn't played much, came in and played the whole second half. Just a wonderful whole team win.
I think about the overtime, and we'll focus on KJ and Rocket and the pass and all those things, but you held Florida to a field goal. They'd been moving the ball at the end
they
of regulation.
Had.
That was a big
well,
stop.
They ran three plays
right
here to go down and score. But that was a big, big deal, and I was hoping, you know, that he'd miss it. But he made it, and then KJ on first and 20, just that was the best run I've seen him do since any time last year. And went down there, and then Rocket had just one of the hardest runs he's had for 5 or 6 yards, and then the pass, or for 10 yards, I guess it was, and then the pass, and went for the Hogs.
Pass was a great call. You could tell Florida expected you
yeah,
to run right
that's
there.
Right.
Off the RPO, you threw it to Broden.
That's right, and KJ threw it for only he could catch it, and I mean, what a great call by Coach Guyton, but KJ handled the football well, and Broden 6'7", and they threw it 1'7" down there, but he got it.
Well, we've got a lot of highlights, as you might imagine, and we'll get to those when we continue on Razorback Football with Sam Pittman.
Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Coca-Cola. With zero sugar and refreshingly delicious, is Coca-Cola Zero Sugar the best Coke ever? Find out for yourself. By Ford and the Ford F-150, the official truck of the Arkansas Razorbacks, built Ford tough. Walmart, save money, live better, Walmart. By Farm Bureau Insurance of Arkansas. When life happens, make sure you're counting on the home team because we're there when it matters.
I need to try it first.
Yeah.
A handshake means something. It's a warm greeting, the quiet promise of things to come. To Jack Stevens, a handshake embodied the principles of good business. It provided the foundation for a family-owned independent financial services firm built on integrity and trust that is still run that way today. That's why when we do business, we do it the Stevens way, where a handshake means just a little bit more.
Hey, what's up?
I just had a little accident. What do I need to do?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Where are you?
I'm out at the park.
I'm actually just down the road from you. I can be right there. Don't worry, we'll get you back on the road in no time.
Because at Farm Bureau Insurance of Arkansas, we will be there when it matters.
Greatness starts with a strong tradition, powered by a fierce work ethic, a spirit of remarkable innovation, and unmatched leadership that spans generations. Find your greatness in an F-150, official truck of the Razorbacks. Now get 3.9% for 60 months plus $2,250 bonus cash plus 1,000 trade assist on a 2023 F-150, official truck of Arkansas. Whoa, pig suey.
I need to try it first.
This segment of Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Vold Vision, the official eye care provider of the Arkansas Razorbacks.
It's been a cloudy morning in Florida. The sun's out now, and we are closing in on kickoff as the Razorbacks get set to take on the Florida Gators. KJ's in the gun. Green's the running back. They're going to roll right. KJ dumps it out in the flat. It's complete to the tight end, Washington. He's got a lot of room up the sideline across the 40 out of the pistol. KJ, play fake, rolling left, screen, Washington, first down, inside the 40, far side. Now KJ in the gun, got a man wide open, left side, AJ Green, touchdown, Arkansas. Pistol formation on first down. They're gonna throw a little bubble screen, right side, complete, and good yardage for Ricky Pearsall. Ball comes out, Razorbacks pick it up. They're gonna run it into the end zone. If the play stands, it's a touchdown. Jalen Braxton, touchdown Arkansas. Johnson to the left hip of his quarterback. They fake a pop pass, blitz is coming. Pass down the middle, caught. Then it's knocked away. Mertz drops to throw. Here comes the pressure, fires to the end zone. Receivers open, touchdown Gators. Four down linemen for the Razorbacks. Little delay, ETN right side, has room inside the 30, outside the numbers at the 20. Hogs will finally drag him down. Gonna throw, left flat, complete, touchdown Gators. It's Wilson again, his second. Hogs send a man in motion, that's Marquise Gums. They run it right with Rocket. He's got some room across the 30 to the 35 to the 40. They roll KJ to the right, looking, throwing downfield into double coverage. It's intercepted down near the 10-yard line. Third down and 12 from their own 33. Play action, here comes the rush. KJ going deep, far sideline, got a receiver. Pass is caught by Armstrong. Low snap, Fletcher gets it down. Kick is short, but it's still gonna be good. Mertz to throw, here comes the pressure, and they've got him this time back at the 39-yard line. It's a good snap. The hold is down, the kick is up, it's a line drive, and it's good. 30 minutes are in the books. We've got a ball game, 17-17 at the break.
There were a lot of highlights in the first half. You got off to a good start, you had momentum.
Couldn't have started any better than we did. You know, just boom, 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 right down the field, touchdown. Then Jalen stole the ball and went in there and scored 14-0. I remember looking up and there was like 12 minutes still left in the first quarter and like, oh man, got a long game here, and then momentum and all that, but couldn't have started any better than we did. You got to give credit to the kids.
You know, we saw the highlight of the touchdown pass, the pass to AJ Green where he scored. I mean, there was nobody within 10 yards of him.
No, and I mean, that was all laid out how we were going to call it. You know, we had scripted our first 10, and Kenny and the offensive staff did a wonderful job of just boom, 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 staying with it.
Braxton on the turnover strips the ball, It's in his hands before it hits the ground. He's sprinting to the end zone. That's a textbook play right there.
It was unbelievable. And it was just right. I mean, it was right there. And I was standing right next to him, and I go, I'll be done. Because when he stripped it, man, he's gone. There wasn't anybody close to it. And what a start, you know. What a great play by Jalen.
Now Florida comes back, as we knew they would. You're moving toward the half. It's a dead even ball game at that point. Kind of give us a sense as the waning moments of the half. What was going through your mind right there?
Well, you know, one of them, we'd had a lot of injuries. They had two. Mm-hmm. But, I mean, there was guys all over the field today. And so I was just trying to get an update on who was going to be available, who wasn't, those things of that nature. Then Kudus had went down and different things. And so we were just trying to rally around the special teams, make sure we had the right people on it. And then we wanted to make sure that we continue to find ways to run the football at half.
Second half highlights when we continue on Razorback Football with Sam Pittman.
Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Saracen Casino Resort, Vegas, Arkansas style. Arkansas Blue Cross and Blue Shield, take good care. Stevens, capitalize on independence. By Taco Bell, proud sponsor of the Arkansas Razorbacks. Download the app today and earn points with Taco Bell Rewards.
What does it mean to be taken care of? And to know that the people around you are taken care of too. What does it feel like to trust that you'll be able to get health care, to prevent illness, and to help you heal? Arkansas Blue Cross and Blue Shield has been taking care of Arkansans for more than 70 years, providing health insurance and peace of mind, so you and the ones you love can live your best life your whole life long. Take good care, Arkansas.
Just have everything. We have your thing.
This segment of Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Dillard's, the style of your life.
We are in the swamp in Gainesville today. We are tied at 17 as we get ready for the third quarter. Jefferson in the gun, looking to throw, short, complete, across the 35 to the 40. Midfield, that's Armstrong inside the Gator 40. They'll finally drag him down inside the 30-yard line. This will give Arkansas the lead out of Max Fletcher's hold. A good snap this time. The kick's up. It's got plenty of distance, and it's good. Mertz gets the snap, pumps left, throws right. Hogs blow it up, complete at midfield, but they lose two on the play. A.J. Green checks in at tailback. He gets the call on first down, picks his way out across the 33 to the 34-yard line. Ball came out at the end of the play. Florida says they have it from the pistol. Mertz gets the snap. Here comes the pressure. Throwing deep down the middle. Complete at the 5. Touchdown, Florida. Arkansas led early. Florida stormed back. It's a bad snap, and they're not going to get the kick away. They're going to set up a screen. Left side. Tesla is going to throw a double pass into the end zone. There's contact. Flags are down. Ball's caught anyway.
Oh, it's incomplete. It came out of his hands at the end.
Little's missed only his second field goal attempt of the season today. This one should be a chip shot. A good snap. The hold is down, and the kick is good. We are tied at 23. It's a good snap. The hold is down, the kick is up, and the kick is good. Florida reclaims the lead. Second down and 10. Hogs at their own 16-yard line. Quarterback draw room for KJ. First down at the 25. He gets out to the 30-yard line. They send Rocket in motion. Empty the backfield. Here comes the pressure. KJ gets away. He's across the 40. First down at the 45 to midfield. Rocket's the running back. KJ fakes it to him. Middle of the field's open. To the 10. To the 5.
Yes.
Touchdown, Arkansas! Touchdown, Arkansas! The Razorbacks have the lead. Second down and 5 for the Gators. They bring a man in motion. They throw it to him out of the backfield. That's ETN across the 40 to midfield, looking for a block inside the Razorback 40, inside the 30, all the way down to the 25-yard line. They bring a man in motion. They hand it off to ETN inside the 20 to the 10. Touchdown, Gators. 2 minutes to play in the football game. Jefferson gives it to Rocket, running wide inside the 30. Rocket at the 30, 28-yard line. They'll dump him there. It's a good snap. The hold is down. The kick has got the distance, and we are tied at 33. We are tied at 33 on a 49-yard field goal by Cam Little. They send a man in motion and empty the backfield. Here comes the pressure. They throw it short. Tight end caught it at the 30, breaks a tackle. He's down to the 21 of Arkansas. They'll stop the clock to move the chains. There's 8 seconds to go. It's a good snap. The kick is down. The kick is on the way. And the kick is
good. It's no good. He missed it. He missed it. Pushed it right with 3 seconds to go. We're still tied.
They're going to take a knee, and we're going to go to overtime. We're headed to overtime. Tied at 33. Third down, Gators. Mert, short pass over the middle, incomplete. This one in overtime is to give Florida a 3-point lead before Arkansas gets the ball. The snap's down. The kick's up. This time it's good. Jefferson gets the snap, keeps it straight ahead. KJ inside the 30, knocks a man down at the 20 and carries the pile to the 15-yard line. Jefferson gets the snap, gives it to Rocket. Submarine keeps his footing. Outside the numbers at the 10, fights to the 5, they run him out at the 4. KJ in the gun, gets the snap, gonna throw off play action, complete, touchdown Arkansas! Arkansas wins! Tyrone Broden with a catch, the Hogs flood the field, the 6-game losing skid is over.
Coach, there's so much in the second half, but we gotta start with the overtime after seeing the highlights there. Just the will to win, the competitiveness. You talked about KJ's first and 20 run, Rocket. You could just see it shining through there.
You know, the old saying, not going to be denied, that's what it looks like, you know. And defense really started off. You know, we won the coin toss, so we went on defense. Defense started off, you know, fourth and what it was at 4, 6, somewhere in there. And they had to kick a field goal, and then, you know, we know we're going to make our field goal, but I said, hey, guys, let's just go. Let's get this thing over with. And KJ and Rocket and the offensive line just took over.
You know, when you look at this team and what you would like your identity to be as a physical football team,
that's
you talked about
is.
Over 200 yards rushing. That's what physical teams do.
That's that was who we should have been, you know, and that's who we're supposed to be. And we can be that. And obviously we got a lot of season left. But that's what we want to do. That's what we look like today. That's how we want to play football.
In the second half, we could see perhaps on the part of Florida, your offense beginning from a line standpoint to break them a little bit physically. Could you kind of feel that on the sidelines?
I did, and I think it goes back to playing a number of snaps, you know, that by their D-line. They had a couple guys out too, but I do think you wear them down playing a little faster brand of football, and I think that's what happened.
Well, we've got more to come. Stay with us. Razorback Football with Sam Pittman returns in just a moment.
Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Cox, proud sponsor of Razorback Athletics. Visit cox.com for exclusive offers. Mercy, official hospital of the Arkansas Razorbacks.
Lindsay, number one in apartments, golf, and real estate. And by Dillard's, the style of your life.
How powerful is Cox Internet? So powerful that one day you'll be able to transform this pile of plastic pieces into a superbot, which could transform you from just Julian's dad into Julian's hero. Get gig speeds powered by fiber from Cox. It's internet built for tomorrow, today.
It's a beautiful morning, Scotty, and we have an early game today.
That injured list, it's getting longer by the minute.
Not to mention, there's apparently a nasty virus sweeping through the locker room.
Yeah, but these players, they're in good hands.
All of them need to feel their best this season, Scotty.
Yes, they do, Jack, because this team is on track to win it all this year.
Every day, Mercy's team is ready to take care of yours, bringing you the care you need now. Find out all the ways to access Mercy at mercynow.net.
You didn't get the pass.
Don't you go.
We don't just have everything. We have your thing.
Love where you live and play at an apartment, community, or golf course managed by Lindsay Management Company. Affordable apartments with community amenities, including golf courses, fitness centers, tanning beds, playgrounds, and resort-style swimming pools at select locations. Are you looking to buy or sell your home and want an experienced agent to guide you through the process? Lindsay & Associates has been serving the community and bringing great neighbors together for 50 years. Lindsay, number one in apartments, golf, and real estate.
We're glad you're back on Razorback Football with Sam Pittman. What a play at the end of the ballgame as the Razorbacks win it. This is the guy who caught it, Tyrone Broden on the receiving end. First, congratulations. What was it like in that locker room after the game?
Oh, after the game, it was crazy. It was something that, like, I'd never been a part of. It was just, I just like to see everybody happy, and that was the first time I seen everybody truly happy.
Walk us through that play that you caught the pass on to win the game.
It was a slant call backside. And when I seen the safety come down, I knew I had to get inside of him, stick the route, and catch the ball. And KJ, he did his thing, threw me the ball, and it was a touchdown.
You know, we kind of talked about how it looked like Florida expected you to run right there, and then you throw off the RPO. Was that reemergence, I guess, of the RPO and the tempo and all that, was that a real key today?
Yes, that was a real key. Yes, we've done that for the last 2 weeks, just getting up front, just getting lined up, snapping the ball as fast as we can, and get to the next play.
Tell us about Kenny Guyton. What was it like this week and what you saw from him today?
KG was the same as he always is. Upbeat, up-tempo. He's just a happy guy. So make it easy for us to play for him and to do the right thing because we know he wants the best of us. We're going to have his back all the time.
Hey, you made the whole state happy. Congratulations, man.
Thank you.
Tyrone Broden, our star of the game, and we're back with more in just a moment.
Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Bold Vision, the official eye care provider of the Arkansas Razorbacks. Ford F-150, the official truck of the Arkansas Razorbacks. Built Ford tough. Coca-Cola, with zero sugar and refreshingly delicious. Is Coca-Cola Zero Sugar the best Coke ever? Find out for yourself. And by Saracen Casino Resort, Vegas, Arkansas style.
I need to try it first.
Mo Dig Haul. The L-Series compact tractor offers ultimate versatility, along with a great ownership experience and service that only your local Kubota dealer can deliver. The number one selling compact tractor in Arkansas, and built-in quality and reliability for a great price. Talk to your local Kubota dealer today. Get the L-Series tractor for zero down, 0% APR for 84 months.
Find a Kubota dealer near you at gokubota.com.
Greatness starts with a strong tradition, powered by a fierce work ethic, a spirit of remarkable innovation, and unmatched leadership that spans generations. Find your greatness in an F-150, official truck of the Razorbacks. Now get 3.9% for 60 months plus $2,250 bonus cash plus 1,000 trade assist on a 2023 F-150, official truck of Arkansas. Whoa, pig suey.
What does it feel like to know it matters to others how you're doing? What's weighing on your mind? That you're happy right now? That your body's healthy? And that those around you are taken care of too? Arkansas Blue Cross and Blue Shield has been taking care of Arkansans for more than 70 years, providing health insurance and peace of mind, so you and the ones you love can live your best life your whole life long. Take good care, Arkansas.
I need to try it first.
We're glad you're back on Razorback Football with Sam Pittman. What a day for Kenny Guyton, whose first game as the Razorbacks play caller, and the Hogs win in Gainesville. Bo Mattingly sat down with Coach Guyton recently, and here's what he had to say.
As a younger guy, you know, in coaching, you know, years ago, I'd be like, oh, he's too young. You know, the guy's got to be around for forever. I think people now see the advantage, right?
Yes, sir.
What is the advantage?
I think relatable. I've been in their shoes. And it hadn't been too long ago, so I can relate to what they're going through. I know exactly what they're going through, and I try to use that to my advantage. And another thing is energy, liveliness. And I'm not saying anything about an older guy can't, but I just think it's as a young guy, you're so excited to be in this position that it's so genuine. It's so fulfilling for you when you get out there to just be hyped up, having fun, you know, and it bleeds off onto your guys to where they're kind of taking your personality and having fun with the game, because that's what it's all about.
Well, as we welcome you back to Razorback Football with Sam Pittman, suddenly all things seem possible again. Wins have a way of doing that, Coach.
They really do, you know, and Tripp's going to be a lot better back home than what it would have been. But let's say I'm proud of everybody that stayed with us, our fans. The kids stayed with us. The coaches stayed with us. We got a long way to go, but, man, what a nice win.
You've got a home game coming up, Auburn. You stay in league play. Without necessarily previewing them specifically, you know it's going to be a tough battle. You know they're going to come to play.
And they got a good football team, and hopefully our crowd will come in and make a difference. I believe they will. I think the crowd, we got some excitement back into our race, the ones that didn't have it. Hopefully we got it back into them by this performance today.
Let's go home. You ready?
Go home, baby. Let's go home.
Arkansas wins it. The Razorbacks, first time ever at Florida. We're glad you've been with us. Hogs in Auburn next week. We'll be back when it's over. For more Razorback Football with Sam Pittman.